Hey guys, it's your girl Latrice. We went to Bucky's today. Guys, it was so much fun. I love, love, love when I'm traveling to stop by Bucky's and get some treats. But this time, guys, it was Christmas overload. Y'all, it had so much Christmas stuff in there. I wanted everything. Now, of course, Bucky's is a little expensive. So I think they had some marshmallows in there. That was $10, guys. Yes, I think I took a picture of them. I hope I did. But the things were just gorgeous. Everything was beautiful. It was Christmassy. It was beautiful. It was fun. Everybody was there. Everybody was happy. And it was, let me tell y'all, it was packed to the max. And here today, I promise you, they're the marshmallows, guys. Yes, but here today was Christmas overload, and I enjoyed every moment of it. Y'all, if you have not been to Bucky's, go and check it out. You don't have to be going out of town. Just drive out there, guys. You will love it. All right, guys, tell me what your best thing, your favorite thing that you usually get at Bucky's, guys. I love it. Talk to you soon. Bye.